So take this as a homework. This is the problem based on the previous problem that we solved in the laterally unsupported beam in the previous video. So go through that previously solved problem and try to solve this. So this is a continuous beam of span 4.9, 6 and 4.9 as shown in this figure, carrying a UDL of 32.5 kN per meter and laterally restrained with bearing length of 100 mm. This is the bearing length, which is B. So in order to solve this problem, the procedure is same as the previous problem. The only difference is you need to find out what is the maximum moment and what is the maximum shear force and where it is located. So in order to do that, you have come across this method, moment distribution method. You have come across this moment distribution method, which is used to find the moment and shear force distribution in a continuous beam. So you can calculate according to this moment distribution method for this continuous beam. And on calculation, you will get the maximum moment at B, 146.25 kN meter. And the reaction is at B, which is 295.57 kN. Okay, and the remaining part of the solution follows the previous question which we have solved in the previous video. And other thing is, this is a previous question, so try to solve this. Okay, and check the answers. And upon calculation, I was made to choose ISLB, Indian Standard Lightweight Beam 500, and the design strength of that section is 146 kN meter in bending, and in shear it is having a strength of 603.59 kN. Of course, these values may change if you take some other section, right? So this section is shows based on ZP value. Okay, so sometimes there is a chance for going for the higher section. So I mean, someone may select ISLB 600 or 550. Okay, higher section, no problem. You can go for any higher section, but that is not that economical. Okay, so you have to choose that. So based on the section you have chosen, these answers will change. So if you have taken this section, these are the answers that you are going to get. Okay, right. This is another exam homework question. This is laterally unrestrained beam to carry a uniformly distributed load of 30 kN meter per meter. The beam is unsupported for a length of 3 meter and it is simply placed beam.